Orson.
His first time in Las Vegas.
You were incredible out there.
Well, this must be fate. I have a great idea. Why don't you come work for me?
As what?
I need a companion, a bodyguard, someone I can talk to. Say yes, Scott. I want to talk to you about doing some surgery on Scott. I want you to make Scott look like this.
Oh, I see.
You're a bit closer to me than this young man.